I'm never doing that again.
I know.
Push him over that way.
She was up there with the S. So she just kept scooting down. Jimmy, yours are over here.
The one with your name on it.
What's your name on it, Jim?
Mommy!
Then they'll be up and done before everybody gets out of bed.
Sharon, look, I've had another big set of crayons.
What are you doing?
She got me what I wanted.
Santa Claus got you the one you wanted?
Yep.
Well, how did he know which one you wanted, I wonder? Huh?
I don't know.
Sharon!
Ha!
Sharon! He gave me the same coloring books that you gave Tyler and Misha.
Yeah?
We need to turn those two lights on in there. Yeah.
Real bacon oven.
A what? What is it, Steph?
It's a real bacon oven that only kids can use.
Ha ha ha. can't find them.
What's that, Steffi?
You didn't even look.
What is that?
It's a makeup.
A what?
I asked for it. Got me something.
Just assume
because
you asked for it, you get it?
Yeah.
There's no
good one,
you
know.
Chill or
get to it. You chill. Come on. Little Miss Makeup. No, Little Miss. Oh, what? The doll I got.
Is that the one you wanted?
Yes. Oh, God.
Looks like I'm
going
to have to
trim
that up just a tiny bit.
You're going to sleep for a whole fucking hour.
Shh.
You have to
sleep.
Shouldn't you have a basketball? I mean,
yeah.
Oh, see, I got a basketball arcade right here.
I pack one every day.
You gotta sleep, right?
That was me and Daddy. That's
that. There's two butts in the ashtray.
Come on.
Stay up all night long if
you want to see and didn't like.
Open it.
She like him
stand there.
She went over to see him, and then Sharon picked him up.
You liars! You can take it back. It's right here.
Ellen, once I get one open. Open it. Take the paper off.
Here, grab right here.
This is a box. Can I get out of this? It's a Barbie. It's kind of like a Barbie.
Well, he is when she finds out what's in them. Oh, good. She's got to find out a wire in there.
I knew it. See, I told you, Sharon.
Yay, Amber, huh? Yay!
She's over here clapping, see, but you can't see her for the box.
Has it got this stuff in it?
Yeah.
This is what she wanted Santa Claus to bring. She walked by all the presents go falling.
Ooh, it has monsters on it.
Well, it's a... Open it, Amber. See what's inside.
Here, Fred, here's one of your presents.
Leave it under there. Freddy's helping Amber right now.
Hey, can you get the door open?
No, everybody complains.
What? What are you doing smoking in here anyway?
I should know I'm going outside.
How do you open up the bottom of the battery door to this thing?
Read the instructions.
If you can't figure it out, Dad can.
We've wanted to unwrap them for 2 weeks now.
But I didn't realize I'd get so many that I had. Her eyes are, Steve, her eyes are just huge. You know that? Yeah. Her hands are going while Freddy's taking the doll out.
They're strapped in back.
What happened to you, baby? What's that for birthday?
It's like Teresa's. That's last I seen her.
Amber, what do you got, huh?
Grandpa.
What you got, Amber, huh? What you got?
She's gonna come show you her baby.
So don't say.
You know what to do.
There's more!
Bubbles too!
Yep! And I got mine in the bottle.
Well,
spread. How'd that happen?
I know. The whole thing is, she's got it. She won't care what else is under that tree. She's gonna love him.
Don't you cry. I'm gonna open my little miss makeup.
There, Jim.
Yeah.
Did you?
He didn't bring any in with him. He told you he was out.